Editing this right now. We were all messed up from the plane, and I forgot to get anything other than B-roll, so enjoy these shots. I'll see you at the helicopter.
They feel a little floaty, so they stay image stabilized.
Holy shit.
And then if you press this button shit. Here.
How was that?
That was enlightening.
Helicopter, helicopter. All right, so we're going down into a, where are we going?
Into the volcano.
Into a fucking volcano, guys. It's really windy out here. Did I just lose focus on myself? Here we go. Yeah, we're going into a volcano. Boys are up there. Yeah. Well, see you guys on the lift. Emmett, how do you feel about this?
I'm feeling fantastic. I've always wanted to die in a volcano.
This is very sketchy, guys. Extremely.
And then this chocolate like layer. This is the magma that never made it out of the chamber. It was just smeared onto the wall.
Traveling through the shaft of a giant. Yeah.
Do we get out at the bottom?
Yep. Yo, Tommy, look up, bro.
That's the top. I don't know how far it is to the bottom, but...
Well, roughly here, we will be sitting on top of the torch of the Statue of Liberty.
Okay.
Just to give you some idea of the size.
Okay,
and
we're at the bottom.
Let's gather over there by the the big boulders. So out of the middle area.
Cool.
There we go.
That's a nice boulder over here.
Ah! What did we just do?
Went into the a dormant volcano.
No, an active
dormant
volcano.
Dormant for now.
Dormant for now.
Until he got a bust. Until bro has to bust soon.
Tommy, get this scene behind you.
Dude, you're the fucking scenery.
that Wakanda? Wait, no.
We did do some more filming that day, but it was mostly for Deacon's music video, which I can't really include here, but I will link it down below when it's finished.
Hey, Tommy. What we got going on over here?
So, it is now day two. Last night we went out, had a little fun. Jaden, our boy, got down and dirty. And, down and dirty. But,
currently at
a gas station?
Yeah, gas station, convenience store, sort of. What's going on, Emmett? Where are we?
About to get some glizzies, some gas station glizzies.
And we're about to get some infamous Iceland glizzies.
What have you heard about Iceland wiener so far?
They're the best. I'm gonna ask you about it. Can I get a glizzy? Or a glizzy? A hot dog.
Hot dog.
Yeah, hot dog. Glizzy, sorry.
Here's the test.
Who wants a fat wiener?
Fat, oh, in a bag. Okay. So, we have one regular and one bacon. She's selling bacon. So, you take four.
She's teaching her how to make it right now. This is a training.
She's about to get glizzified.
I think I'm about to glizzify.
Love on
her. Dry and the fresh. Do you want four?
Yeah.
Get this, bro.
Okay. Yo, and the sauce is on the right side.
Perfect, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Let's see it, Tommy.
Holy shit.
Let's see that glizz.
How's that glizz look?
That glizz looks fucking
huge. What kind of curve does it have on it?
That's a nice little fucking... Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, a little sauce action?
You ever see brown mustard before? No, I think that's...
A couple times.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my.
What are you thinking?
Taking a little glizzy bite?
Yeah.
Wow, that's great glizz.
How's the glizz? Deacon?
Few times in your life will you have a glizzy that good.
You gotta get four. You gotta do it. You gotta put all the stuff on as well.
If you can eat it in one bite, I'll give you $100. I don't think I want to.
He didn't even
Deacon,
attempt.
Was that satisfactory?
Yeah, it was.
We're out. See you at the next stop.
Are we still going to do it anyways?
Maybe. We'll see.
I think we're still going to do it.
I think so.
I don't think we saw this sign.
Fine.
Got this huge F-350. That's what we're going on today. Big 4x4. Cruising. Pretty sick.
What you thinking, Tommy?
We're at a glacier right now. The boy.
This place is crazy.
Nuts. The rock. Looks like Toph from Avatar was here.
Damn. This button. Oh, yeah, I can.
Tommy, what are we doing right now?
So we just had lunch. Jaden's grandma. We learned that she passed away. Rest in peace to his grandma.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jaden.
Thank you.
Colin? We also learned that Colin was Jewish.
It wasn't that surprising.
To Emmett was surprising.
Emmett.
Bro, I didn't
know you surprised?
Yeah, I didn't know he was Jewish. Also, the ND filter is like...
Oh, there he goes.
Super dark.
Yeah.
You have to change the exposure a little bit.
Do you feel more closer to him now?
Yeah, I do. This is my Jewish brother, Baruch Atah Adonai.
So before you didn't like him because he was...
What did
I mean, no, that's you're insinuating that.
We're cutting
I feel
this
like...
to a Rasmid Jew cut, and then it's going to be Deacon interacting with the Rasmid Jews in light of this revelation.
You mean the Hasidic Jews?
Did you just moan while you zoomed in on Jaden?
It's nothing new.
Look, he has a steaming sock.
Why are you putting it there?
Because I need to get the water off, bro. It's cold.
He's giving himself a fucking
shit degree
burn right now.
Not the Tims.
Dude, they're so soaked. It's like a swamp in there.
He's almost as wet as Jaden every night I get in bed with him. Yeah, I'm going back to the sock now.
All right, it is extremely windy. We saw the northern lights last night, and we're doing ATVs.
In a hurricane.
Hurricane winds. Yeah, wish us luck. Probably gonna die.
We ain't no pussies.
All right, well, let's just skip to the B-roll. We just finished ATVing, and can I get a? You guys have blue. Well, they don't have glizzies, but they do have hot dogs.
I'm so hungry.
They don't have glizzies, but they, oh my God, she is the most beautiful woman I've ever laid my eyes on.
That is until Tommy met his current girlfriend, who takes that title. You're welcome, Tommy.
Right, well, we finished ATVing. We're headed back to Reykjavik, and yeah, we're gonna grab glizzies for the road. And we are currently walking to a natural swimming pool.
Yeah,
it's naturally heated.
Built in 1920.
Built in 1920. Yeah, pretty cool. All right, boys, just had lunch. Final day in Iceland.
Woo. Tommy has a big surprise coming. He doesn't know what it is.
Supposedly they have a huge surprise for me. I don't know what the fuck it is, but they're making me extremely anxious. Look at Thor they're grinning. Look at Jaden, Thor.
You'll be happy.
Whoa, I feel a sexual tension over there. So basically, this whole trip, there's been sexual tension between these two. Yeah. Extremely. I heard they went skinny dipping.
That's true.
Not putting the photo of them in the pool together. Okay. Right now.
So these fuckers all have a huge surprise for me. I don't know why me out of everyone.
Well, you're just the only one who doesn't know about it. It's a surprise that we all can enjoy together, but you know, it's a good surprise.
All right.
Don't miss.
Well, we'll cue to the surprise because I don't know what the fuck it is.
You guys are crazy. No. You guys are actually insane. You guys are fucked!